One of the things that's not obvious in Alzheimer's planning is what happens if the well spouse dies first. When you're in your 40s and 50s, you set up the sweetheart will or trust where everything goes back and forth, the husband or wife. We might want to change that now if we have one of the spouses diagnosed with Alzheimer's and perhaps have the children as a 50% beneficiary.